We live in uncertain times, but one thing remains a constant: Scots making their mark on the world. Whether it's the arts, sport, business, philanthropy, or cutting-edge technology, you can bank on Scotland punching above its weight, taking on the world and winning. In the last year alone, its people have helped free Sierra Leone from the grip of Ebola, like the remarkable Pauline Cafferkey. Our amazing GB Davis Cup team, led by the Murray brothers, played fantastic tennis in London and Glasgow. Ayrshire Dunlop Cheese received protected status, joining foods like Stornoway black pudding and Shetland lamb. The fourth rail bridge got its World Heritage status, the sixth site in Scotland to be recognised by UNESCO. Glasgow once again showed the warmest of sporting welcomes, this time in the World Gymnastics Championships. And world-class laboratories, shipyards and factories across the Central Belt made a vital contribution both to our economy and to our defence. Scotland is a constant source of pride and passion. It helps us put the great into Great Britain. That's why during that tense match at Twickenham, the whole of the United Kingdom was willing on Greg Laidlaw and the entire Scottish rugby team. It's why the Saltire flies proudly around the world today, and today over Downing Street as well. So I'm delighted to wish everyone in the UK and across the world a very happy St Andrew's Day.